Greetings, church family. It's Lauren White with the Net News for the week of December 17th. We want to remind everyone of our abbreviated worship schedule for the upcoming holiday weekends. There will be no Master Life or Sunday School classes the next two weekends. For Christmas weekend, we will share three identical worship experiences on Saturday, December 23rd at 6 p.m. and Sunday, December 24th at 9 a.m. and 12 noon. The Nets Church Choir will be accompanied by our Psalm 150 band and a 12-piece orchestra directed by Maestro Troy Bell. On New Year's weekend, we'll share in the same abbreviated worship schedule, Saturday, December 30th at 6 p.m. and Sunday, December 31st at 9 a.m. and 12 noon. Then our New Year's Eve service will begin at 10 p.m. Come bling in 2018 at our 18 karat gold watch night worship. 18 is our year to shine as we seek God for ways to elevate the essential in our spiritual, emotional, and physical lives. If any of you would like to record a video testimonial of how God has brought you through 2017 to be shared during our watch night service, please call the church office or leave a message at 502-491-8301. Don't forget, Teen Summit will be in session on Thursday, December 21st and Friday, December 22nd. All youth of the Net in grades 4 through 12 who are involved in any church ministry are invited to join Teen Summit for their two-day winter break session and formal evening affair. Please see additional details in the December newsletter or contact Sister Joanne Cole at 502-287-2299. The holidays can be a difficult time for those who are suffering grief or loss of a loved one. Our grief and loss support group will meet here at the church on Thursday, December 21st at 5 p.m. in the hospitality room. Anyone who needs the support of others during this time is welcome. Please remember, there's no Wednesday Bible study for December, and the church office will be closed December 25th through 30th for the Christmas holiday. For emergencies during that time, please contact me at 502-386-4619, or you may contact any church or ministry leader. The Nets Young Adult Ministry will lead a special millennial worship experience on January 21st, 2018 at 12 noon, especially for millennials aged 24 to 39. Following the worship service, millennials are invited to Each One Bring One Millennial Meet and Greet in the multipurpose room where lunch will be served. Please RSVP by January 14th at the Engage Station or click on the banner at vernonavbat.com. That's all for this week's edition of the Net News. Have a great week.